So we woke up, went downstairs, and look what Santa brought us! Never been so happy to see an inanimate object before. We just caught a quick breakfast. We had eggs and tomatoes. It was all right, pretty greasy, but it was not bad for the money. And now we're headed back to the room to pack, and then we're off on our way towards Koh Tao. First stop, Champon. So we just got to the train. What a breath. I couldn't record anything because we were in such a rush that we literally just ran. We had to stop at 7-Eleven. I just grabbed random chip items, but we made it on the train. So next stop, Champon, spending the night, and then we're taking a ferry in the morning.
Even in the nighttime, it's hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around, no. Do they treat you real nice? How'd you like the new town? Hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around, yeah.
Finding a bite to eat and maybe do a dry run to where the ferry is going to take off tomorrow morning.
It's hard to adjust though, cause you went around.
So we found a decent little restaurant. Ordering just seems to consist of pointing at things that we like and them just trying to guess what we want to eat. We end up getting some sort of pork noodle bowl, and the waitress could tell that Vanessa was struggling with her chopsticks, so she ended up bringing out a fork. What a nice lady, eh? This is actually a really delicious little meal. What I think is cool about it is, it seems like all of this stuff right there is all cinnamon.
It's a weird mixture, but I like it.
So we walked by the hotel that we're supposed to stay at, and the reason we walked right by it is because it looked too expensive. Here's what the front hallway looks like. Some little shrine set up. I'll show you what the upstairs looks like. So the hallway outside of our room is where it gets really weird. As if this does not look like a school. And our room tonight costs us $15 Canadian. It has air conditioning, and check this out. Hello again, Vanessa. Not bad for $15. All right, so now that we're out of the hotel, we're wandering around, we're doing our dry run to the ferry because we have to wake up at like 5 in the morning, be there at 5:30 for the 6 o'clock bus ride to get to the ferry. But we're on the hunt for some mangoes. I'm really excited. Anything to add? Didn't think so. So there must be a festival going on. There's so many people out. Scooters everywhere, there's a bouncy castle, there's so many different little things set up. I'm not sure what the reason for the festival is, but it's pretty exciting. Back at the hotel room, we spent a little while walking around getting some chicken and some watermelon, but we both thought that it was a good idea just to call it a night because we have to wake up at like 4:30 or 5 in the morning. So we're gonna spend the rest of the evening here, relax a little bit, and go to sleep. So see you tomorrow.